be different. Therefore, if anyone is in Christ, he is a new creation. Old things have passed away. Behold, all things have become new. 2 Corinthians chapter 5, verse 17. Every child of God is different from the rest of the world. The Bible says, God has called you out of darkness into His marvelous light. Chapter 1 Peter chapter 2, verses 9. Therefore, refuse to behave like everyone else. Be different. Don't join them in an activity because it is popular with everyone. Something is popular among everyone. If it's wrong, don't join them to do it. Remember, you are different. You have been called to show them the better way through the word of God. Reach out to those around you with the love of God. As you tell them about Jesus and invite them to receive Jesus, lift up your hands and say with me, I am light shining bright for my world to see. Hallelujah! Praise the Lord! Scripture reading, Philippians chapter 2, verse 15 to 16. Thank you. God bless you. Bye-bye.